straight guys get a little weird about massages because if you get a female masseuse, you're worried you'll get turned on. And if you get a male masseuse, you're really worried you'll get turned on. Like, well, came here to relax. Now I got questions for myself. I've learned I get turned on to every massage regardless of who is doing it. I'm so creepy. Like, I love when you go and they massage your hand. I always just want to slowly close my fingers.